Hello, welcome to Klinger Vocal Studio, and welcome to our second recital of 2021. My name is Marcus Klinger, and since you might be discovering the studio through this recital for the first time, allow me to tell you a little bit about it. This year marks the beginning of my 25th year as a voice teacher, beginning at Salesian College Preparatory in 1997, where my choir, story, and song is back and meeting in person for the fall semester. I'm a professional musician and stage actor, with the San Francisco Bay Area Theater Critics Circle Award for Best Featured Actor, and 35 years of professional piano experience. I was 3 at my first lesson. I had the benefit of studying voice under some of the greatest teachers and music directors in the Bay Area, predominantly the late, great Joe Barnett, with Pam Hicks as well. Well, let me tell you a little bit about how the online studio functions. I've been making professional background orchestra tracks for my choir for years, so when I choose a song for one of my studio students, I start from scratch. This quarantine, I've invested in some of the greatest virtual instruments and effects plugins in the industry, thanks to some monstrous educational discounts. We learn and rehearse on these. Real pianos, hardwired into the Zoom system, with the voices of the students traveling directly into my in-ear high-definition monitors. And for the songs, I make everyone fully orchestrated tracks that I send to the singers themselves. And don't worry, if it's scary to sing alone for the first time, I make guide vocals for you with my voice on the track so that you don't have to sing alone at first. Most of my students who have 30-minute lessons get a new song every 2 to 3 weeks and are able to build up an impressive portfolio with sheet music provided as needed for auditions. For our recital tonight, we decided that the best way to deliver to you, our kind audience, the best experience, would be to pre-record our songs, mostly using our iPhone mics or whatever we had at our houses. The raw tracks were then sent here to my studio where I could mix and master the final track, but also where I could run their voices through this. Melodyne, an industry-standard pitch correction software, but that's not just what I use it for. I told my students, sure, if one note in 20 is a little off, I wouldn't let it ruin your take or your experience. I'll fix it. But what I really use it for is to send back a detailed snapshot, an EKG of the voice, showing pitch center, pitch drift, breath analysis, and a fascinating way to see how we are doing our favorite moments and how better to make the curves that are challenging. Joe always said, your greatest power lies in your deepest relaxation. And within conformity, there is great freedom. Relaxation is the key to all things. It was a little crazy preparing a recital as everyone was going back to school for the first time, but these amazing artists did exceptional work. And if you saw our last recital, I'm excited for you to see their progress. To begin tonight, in honor of it being at Halloween Eve, I invite Mandy, one of my favorite people, to take us to the Little Shop of Horrors with a song called You Never Know.
One day he pushed a broom, nothing in his news but gloom and doom. Then he lit a fuse and give him room. Stand aside and watch that mother blow. Explosion, bam, kerboom. Don't it go to show you never know. Number zero, who'd have thunk? He'd become a hero, just a punk. He was a forgotten so-and-so. Then one day, crash, kerplunk. Don't it go to show, you never know. All the world used to screw him. Biff, wham, pow, now they interview him. And they clamor to put his remarks on the air. The world used to hate him. Now they're starting to appreciate him. And all because of that strange little plant over there. Observe him, here's a chap. Everything is landing in his lap. He just cut his hand and in a snap. Something out of Edgar Allan Poe has happened, zam kazap. Don't it go to show, you never know. Sally, Pally, Hurricane, we ordered up a rainbow to go.
Stephanie just left for UCLA, but she's still one of my favorite people. And before she left, she wanted to do a magnificent jazz standard by Jimmy Webb, who sort of invented the major 7 chord in the 70s. He wrote a full musical version of The Bronx Tale that was never used. But thanks to Michael Feinstein and some quick-thinking album work, this song survived. So, ladies and gentlemen, the opening song from Jimmy Webb's A Bronx Tale. This is Steph and Belmont Avenue.
It's 12 o'clock.
This next song is by Lilia, who's one of my favorite people. In the coming Christmas season, you can catch her in A Christmas Story and in Frozen Junior at a drama competition in Sacramento. So she's going to sing for us this wonderful song from the musical Lucky Stiff called Times Like This. And if you remember her last recital, she's using the same duet partner.
Friendly face,
the kind of face that melts you grin, the kind of eyes that welcome you the minute you walk in, a tender glance you simply can't refuse. At times like this, a girl could use a dog. He listens when you tell him things, there's nothing you can't say. And unlike certain people, you can teach him how to stay. And if the world is giving you the blues, he cheers you up by chewing up the news. It's things like this that make you choose a dog. Other people need romance, dancing, playing around. Other people need constant fun. Well, I'm not one. I hit my feet on the ground. Give me quiet nights, stack of books. That melts on rye. A simple night together underneath the starry sky. And suddenly the night is something rare. And all because there's someone special there. He's gazing. His head divine your shoes. It's things like this that make you choose a dog.
Tommy is one of my favorite people, and one of my piano students. You might have remembered his amazing fur Elise from the last recording. Well, this time he's stepped things up just a little into the rock and roll world with Journey's Don't Stop Believin'. Thank you. Serena is one of my favorite people, with a giant heart, so when it came time to do her recital song, she wanted to do something that was a little more adventurous. From the musical Pippin, and from a giant rock that it made me a little nervous she filmed on, this is Serena and Corner of the Sky.
Everything has its season, everything has its time. Show me a reason and I'll soon show you a rhyme. Cats fit on the window still, children fit in the snow. Why do I feel I don't fit in anywhere I go? Rivers go long where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've got to be where my spirit can run free. God find my corner of the sky. Every man has its daydream, every man has its goal. People like the way dreams have of sticking to their soul. Spirits can run free. God, find my corner of the sky. So many men seem destined to settle for something small, but I won't rest until I know I have it all. So don't
Xander is one of my favorite people, a musical theater veteran already in his own right. I decided to give him a challenge. This is a song from a not very well-known musical called The Little Tramp about Charlie Chaplin and the moment that Max Sennett sent him into a wardrobe room to create his character. Ladies and gentlemen, Xander, one of my favorite people, performing He's Got to Be Someone.
Don't know him like I know him. He must be allowed to stand proud. If you shame this man and make him crawl, he'll be no man at all. No man at all. He's gotta be someone who's not sentimental, yet someone who's gentle and kind, who isn't afraid to say anything that's on his mind. And he's gotta be someone who picks all the flowers and gives them to girls on the street. Yet he steals from a baby when he needs to have something to eat. Oh, everything about him is is a contradiction. Never had much schooling, yet he's so very smart. Even when he's a scoundrel, he's always a poet at heart. And he's gotta be someone who dreams of a someday that never ever sets him free. And yet who he is exactly who he wants to be. He's got to be someone a lot like me.
Lou is new to me this year and is one of my favorite people. She's my littlest singer and a beautiful voice. So for this recital, we thought we would not only give you something a little bit entertaining, but also more of a public service announcement from the musical Fanny. This is Lou, and this is Be Kind to Your Parents.
Here's a piece of good advice. Difficult stage of life, they're apt to be nervous and overexcited, confused by their daily storm and strife. Just keep in mind, though it sounds odd, I know most parents once were children long ago. Incredible, so treat them with patience and sweet understanding.
This is Finn, one of my favorite people of all time. And again, another song that he brought me. In fact, it was delivered for the recital, already finished. This is a magnificent new song that he found called Put a Little Love on Me. You can also catch Tiago and Finn in the upcoming production of Cinderella at Camp Olindo High School. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Finn.
So
Jen is one of my favorite people, and a beautiful, soaring jazz voice. So, for a bit of a challenge, she wanted to take on the Ella Fitzgerald behemoth. Ladies and gentlemen, direct from the front seat of her car, this is Jen and Misty.
Okay, this is take 4 million, the I Give Up and I Move to the Car edition.
Lily is one of my favorite people and my littlest piano student, and she is incredibly focused and does hours of practice every week. And she asked me for a rather tricky song, Cover Me in Sunshine, and she's been working on it for weeks, and I'm so excited for her to share it with you. This is Lily and Cover Me in Sunshine.
¶¶
This next song is by Marissa, a talented yoga teacher in her own right and a dedicated vocal artist. She did not want me to make a song for her for this recital. She wrote her own and recorded it in a studio. If you like it, it's available on Spotify and iTunes Music. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Marissa Sasek and Lone Wolf. She's one of my favorite people. Kate is one of my favorite people, a dedicated online yoga instructor, the homeschool teacher to her little one, and an amazing singer. If you remember last recital, she sang Come Down from the Tree from Once on This Island. This is the song they wrote to replace it in Once on This Island. This is Kate and Waiting for Life.
A stranger in white in a car. Sail in the breeze. Even the fish in the sea must be longing to fly. Catching a glimpse of a stranger in white racing by. Oh, gods, oh,
to begin. Mama's contented and Tonton accepts what he gets. Happy for tea in the cups and the holes in their nets. Happy to have what they have and to stay where they are. They never even look up at the sound of a car. A stranger racing down the beach, racing to places I was meant to reach. My stranger, one day you'll arrive. Your car will stop and in a hop and up we'll drive. We'll drive. Oh gods, please be
This is Tiago, one of my favorite people, an amazing and enthusiastic artist. And he's going to be in Cinderella at Camp Belindo High School next year. He wanted to do a song that was a little bit different, so I kind of made a lo-fi sort of hip-hop arrangement of the Song for What It's Worth from the 1960s about the Sunset Strip riots. But Tiago finds a way to make it relevant, especially for today. Ladies and gentlemen, Tiago.
There's something happening here. What it is ain't exactly clear. There's a man with a gun over there, telling me I've got to beware. I think it's time we stop. Children, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. There's battle lines being drawn. Nobody's right if everybody's wrong. Young people speak in their minds, getting so much resistance from behind. I think it's time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. What a field day for the heat. 1,000 people in the street, singing songs and carrying signs, mostly saying hooray for our side. I think it's time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Paranoia strikes deep into your life, it will creep. Starts when you're always afraid. Step out of line, the men come and take you away. I think it's time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going.
I always love it when my singers bring me songs, and Rena is great at that. She's one of my favorite people, and when she brought this song to me for the recital, I thought, oh, absolutely, what a beautiful piece of music. So this is Rena, and this is Lizzie McAlpine's Pancakes for Dinner.
Forward, don't want to cross the line, but if I were to crash in this plane tonight, I'd want you to know this. Don't want to say too much, intrude on your space, but if I were to crash and I never made it home, I don't want you to know this. Well, cause to tell you is too scary, so I'll just say something else. And I wish that you could hear me when I talk to myself. But this plane ran out and safely, so what the hell do I have to lose if I just tell? I wanna get stuck in your head. I wanna watch a TV show together, and when we're under the weather, we can watch it in bed. I wanna go out on the weekends. I wanna dress up just to get undressed. I think that I should probably tell you this in case there is an accident and I never see you again. So please say I'll be brave enough by then. Don't wanna say something wrong, don't wanna be weird, but if you're still in love with her, I think that I'll leave it there, and I won't ever tell you this. Cause to tell you is too scary, so I'll just say something else. Like, how was fall semester, and what was that song about? I'll try to hide the way I feel, but I just wanna shout. What do I have to lose right now? I wanna eat pancakes for dinner. I wanna get stuck in your head. I wanna watch a TV show together, and when we're under the weather, we can watch it in bed. I wanna go out on the weekends. I wanna dress up just to get undressed. I think that I should probably tell you this in case there is an accident and I never see you again. So please save all your questions till I'll be brave enough by then, or maybe I won't ever say what's in my head. No, I won't have to say anything. You'll say it instead.
Well, it looks like that's our show for our second recital of the year. I want to thank my amazing Sarah Vincent for everything she does for me. I want to thank all of my wonderful clients and kiddos for making my week so wonderful and full of music. And thank you for the courage that it takes to make a video and make a song and put it out. And if you know anyone who might enjoy being a part of Klinger Vocal Studio, We're going to have a holiday special, and I would look forward to having so many more students in our new year for our next recital. And we might be preparing a small little something for you for Christmas. So I hope to see you then. Please stay in touch. Please stay safe and well, and you are loved. I will see you next time. Good night.